going to do Rosebud by Scott Joplin, which is a march slash two-step. And it was written in 1905. And of course, Joplin and Sousa were writing marches about the same time, you know, in the same era. And so this is Scott Joplin's contribution to the march literature, you might say. Any other comments? Okay. And let's see.
You're not allowed to pull the seat out from under it when you sit.
That was the Laurel and Hardy.